My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately knew a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls, you'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of a body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, then, knucklemen impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't in swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul.
When I was the lion god's fiercest, I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming, and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar, when I led the guard. The lion would cure the snake's venom, as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged! I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected to be praised near and far for stopping that treacherous thing. But Mufasa just nicknamed me Scar. Then I knew that he shouldn't be king. That's when I became Scar, when I led the guard. My first plot for vengeance was spoiled when I lost the roar. My second plan later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If it weren't for that miserable Simba, I have ruled Fried Rock to this day. But now it is time for Simba and Kion to pay. That's why.
Oh, I must admit, your parlor tricks are amusing. I bet you've got a bunny under your hat. Now here's your chance to get the best of me. Hope your hand is hot. Come on, clown, let's see what you've got. You try to slam me with your hardest stop, but your double whammy isn't up to snuff. I'll set the record straight, you're simply out of date. You're only second rate. You think your cat's a meanie, but your tiger's tame. You've got a lot to learn about the genie game. So for your education, I reiterate, you're only second rate. Men cower at the power in my pinky. My thumb is number one on every list. But if you're not convinced that I'm invincible, put me to the test. I'd love to lay this rivalry to rest. Go ahead and zap me with the big surprise. Slap me in a trap, cut me down to size. I'll make a great escape, it's just a piece of cake. You're only second rate. You know your hocus pocus is tough enough, and your mumbo jumbo doesn't measure up. Let me pontificate upon your sorry state. You're only second rate. Zabba-cabba-debra, Granny's gonna grab ya. Alec's on the bus, and this thing's bigger than the both of us. So spare me your tremendous scare. Look how red's in your underwear, and I can hardly wait to discombobulate. I'll send you back and packing in a shipping crate. You'll make a better living with a spinning plate. You're only second
time you hear the boogie song. I'm the boogie boogie man. Well, if I'm feeling antsy and I've nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly Santa Claus to add a little spice.
Now, or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ah, you're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my ears! Would someone shot this fella? I'm drowning in my tears. It's funny! I'm laughing!
You really are too much. And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can.
Whoa! The sound of the dice to me is music in the air. 'Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play fair. It's much more fun, I must confess, with lives on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy. Now let it be just fine.
Release me fast, or you will have to answer for this haters act.
Oh, brother, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. finished. You haven't got a prayer, 'cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.
I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they've a glimmer of potential if allied to my vision and brain. I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression the lights are not all on upstairs, but we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. Be prepared. Death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him.
Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No, no king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots, there will be a king.
Hey, but you said...
I will be king. Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again.
Yeah!
Oh, long live the king!
Long live the king! Long live the king!
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I remain at sea, the point that I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me!
So prepare for the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murder.